Hey guys, tasle everyone and welcome back to my channel. So today recipe I'm going to show you how to make Japanese yakitori, which is very popular in Japan. So I'm going to show you how to make at your home. Super easy, super delicious recipe. So let's get started how to make and hope you guys will enjoy this recipe. So first I'm going to soak for bamboo stick. How much you want you can take and add the water, and after that leave it for 25 minutes so it will not burn later. So next I'm going to marinate first chicken. For chicken marinade seasoning it's very simple. We need black pepper and salt and cooking wine. So add the all ingredient and mix very well. After that cover and leave it for 20 minutes. Next I'm going to make yakitori sauce. For yakitori sauce here I'm going to use 4 teaspoon miri, 4 teaspoon sake, it's cooking wine, and 3 teaspoon honey. Mix them all together and boil for a few minutes. After that, I'm going to add 1 teaspoon miso paste, and all the ingredients are mixed very well together and simmer for low heat and boil for 3 minutes. After that, sauce become thick and sauce is ready. Alright, now all the ingredients are ready. So now what you want to do, take out all the stick and keep it aside. Okay, so all the ingredients are ready. So here a vegetable, I choose green peppers and red peppers, yellow peppers and onion. Most of Japanese are using green onions, root, white, but they are using. So if you don't like the vegetable, you can definitely you can skip. You can make only chicken also. Now it's ready to grill. So here I already heat my oven. So now I'm going to place it the whole chicken and leave it for 5 minutes. So guys, if you don't have the oven, you can definitely use the fry pan also. Add the 1 teaspoon oil and apply the oil. After that, I'm going to place it the whole chicken and cover and leave it for 3 minutes. So now I'm going to turn the all the chicken and leave it for 3 minutes again. Now one more time flipper and apply the both of side sauce. After that cover and leave it for few minutes. Repeat the same process both of sides. Now it's ready. So now one more time I'm going to apply the sauce. After that it's ready. So guys, if you like the my yakitori making style, so do not forget to subscribe, like, share with your friends and family, and enjoy my yakitori recipe, and hope you guys will like this video. Thank you so much for watching my video. We'll see you in next video. Bye bye.